business kept on improving. Passing the previous all-time peak early in the 40s, record production rose to an estimated 325 million in 1947. To help in the build-up had come the public's enthusiastic discovery of swing, which launched the present fame of many a hot band like Eddie Condon's. By the 40s, classical recording.